Golden Looking Hour is my upcoming solo show at Transformer. And it's my first solo show in Washington, D.C. I'll be showing 14 paintings. And these paintings are portraits of local artists. One key aspect to my art practice is subverting the expectations we place on each other. So with this portrait series, they actually get to communicate something unique about themselves by almost looking back. So that's the looking part of Golden Looking Hour. The other aspect of the show is that the paintings will be placed within a site-specific installation. It'll look like you're in this space that are in between these two-story buildings, and then the paintings themselves will look like windows in buildings. So you'll be looking into the windows of the worlds of these artists in a very voyeuristic way. And the catch is that they are prepared for you.